three new working groups started work within the framework of the Enterprise Ethereum Alliance, EEA. They will work on the development of methods for implementing the Ethereum in the areas of digital identification, platform compatibility, and energy. The Alliance board member Jeremy Miller said, "These are the areas in which EEA members can see real opportunities for using Ethereum technologies in 2018. The work of the groups will consist in studying, developing, and testing innovative ideas, as well as improving the competitiveness of these areas." Now, Enterprise Ethereum Alliance has 17 committees and working groups, and the total number of Alliance participants is almost 300 companies.